What's up, everybody? I'm Becca Sapphire, and welcome back to the boss. Let's see, there's probably gonna be puzzles. God, I hate the jump scare effect of those things. Alright, so green, blue, yellow. Sam. Power 4. These are leading me to where I need to go. Always watching. Great. A shovel. And a dead end. Phenomenal. You got the shovel. The boss is nothing. I really don't like what that's implying. I wish I could go check on Jack. Nope, you can't. The boss is useless. Well, that's not true. What does this one say? Huh. I wonder if it's the same Steve. Okay, then. What the hell are you? Ooh, you creepy. Hello, I'm trying to help Fran get back with her cat. But I can't seem to figure out how to do it, and I also can't figure out what the hell my voice is going to be. I know there's a ritual, so I put out this hexagram. A pentagram would have been better, but hello. It's your lucky day. I asked Fran and she gave me some ideas. I just needed to dig up a few graves. Well, I see you've got a nice shovel there. That'll help. I guess there's no reason to pull this off. But I also need proof of imaginary friend. Any ideas? I'll think about it. Once you got the other items, come back to me. I thought I'd be grosser than this, but it's just a heart. You got a heart. Tommy came, Jack screamed and shouted. Didn't walk. His blood was outed. Played a couple of bunch of zombie games at once. Let's go and save on file 4. This must be where the twins were buried. Fuck. I guess this will do. This game was titled Super Hot, but Jack's reflexes super not. Ooh, Bon. I should get him some aloe for that one. Here lies Jack. His body wandered here. Here and there, and over yonder, but not at different times. You see, it was not like Abigail's. So, this is the graveyard of all the times Jack has died in a game, and all the game characters that died. Feel like it would go on for freaking miles. But I get it, game limitations. Blood of an enemy, right? Dude, what do you want from me? Oh, you got it. You must make a potion in my hat. My hat is a great proof of me. Take the extra one. Why do you have two hats? If you only have one head. Just in case it blows away one day. I wouldn't be be N-word without my hat. You got N-word's hat. And there. I set up a door leading to the library. Now you won't have to check it. You're gonna hold in this maze every time you want to come back. Oh, that's actually helpful. Thank you for that. Foundry. Nope. Went the wrong way. Gotta go up here. Let's see. We need to see Fran, so yellow pills. What up, Fran? I seem to have everything except the blood of a mortal enemy. How would I find one of those?
Well, as I said before, my dick could count, and I believe she is in the room in the library that was blocked off.
Okay. Wait. Why is she in this reality? Shouldn't she be in the creepy one?
If she weren't, this reality wouldn't serve much of a purpose of the story.
Exact point. Well spotted. Well, off I go. What up, Sam?
Duke is here, but I better not get too close to any of those skeleton snake things. If I go to you about touching the walls, I should be okay. Okay, so just don't touch the walls.
1 hour later.
I should probably write that down. You never know. Anyways, let's go on with this painful process. I also wanna save on file form. Okay. Just gotta get a little blood and I'm all set. You got the blood. Well, the lights are back on. Maybe that was a delay of some sort. Regardless, I really shouldn't step on any of those skeleton snake things if I wanna get back to Mr. Midnight and do the ritual. Ah, the same rules apply. Don't touch snake bastards. They will kill you painfully. To death of uncertain pain. Gotta figure out that one of those little bastards is just gonna haunt me out of nowhere. For no good reason.
Just to be a little shit.
Jesus fuck. Is this gonna trap me? Don't touch the snake bastards. They are real shitheads. They will hurt you and your family. And your family. Let's see. And out of here we go.
Gotta save, cause that was bullshit. File 4.
I got the blood of an enemy, now what? I hope I get to my cat soon.
Alright. Yeah, the reference was after your time. And quite a bit before mine, come to think of it.
Take the weapon. Yeah.
You need to come with me. I got everything. Lead the way.
Wait, was there like a secret thing in that safe?
I save so much. I get paranoid about files going missing and shit. Because it happens with my computer, sometimes it just rearranges the files. And this is kind of bullshit, so I'm gonna shut up. All ready to go. Let's do this. I think everything's in order. All the ingredients have been added. Now we have to say the magic words. Kumeya, Maya, Ho. Noma Kobita? That did something. We did it. Now we have to go back to Fran. You go ahead. We don't know what the bullshit's gonna be. Imaginary friend, what is he doing in the real world? That's what I want to know.
Mr. Midnight.
Oh, Mr. Midnight, you came back. Oh, thank you, Cliff. Thank you. It was nothing. But I've been all over this place, and I don't think I found what I'm looking for. Oh, I'm so very sorry. But thank you for helping me to reunite with my dear kitty.
No plob, Fran.
Well, I guess it's back to Freddy's. Maybe Jenner and Jack had better luck than me. Holy are. I think I can find the key Alphys was looking for in here. Hello, Sam. Maybe the key is hidden in one of these books. I'll just take a book down and... Oh, that's a bit cliche. Heh. I almost said it was the oldest trick in the book. This is definitely a horror game. And there doesn't seem to be any way out of this room. Though horror games usually have secret tunnels and passages, I'm sure I can find some way to progress. Floorboard. Watch. Let me stay there for 2 minutes. Okay, don't stand on the running floorboard. Got it. Oh, Sam. Try one. 5 or 7. I feel an awe. Do I do the credit? Somehow there are truly dreadful images that come from my hand. What is this? I hold out my hand and I feel ill, as though the one around me is shaking and broken in all the hidden places. Never again do I wish to lay eyes upon it. These look like the only things in the house that have been touched recently. I think I need to complete the painting to progress. But won't we need an easel for that? Ugh, it's freezing in here. Turn on the burners. Looks like the oven was made by the same people who made Undyne's. But that should warm things up. I just hope it doesn't warm up as much as Undyne's house. My mom had some decorative silver trays. I wish we'd kept them. But I get why Dad drew them out. There's a trail of dead ants in there. I wonder if they froze to death. Can ants freeze to death? Now I'm curious. I'll have to look it up when I get home. If I get home. If it weren't so cold in there, I bet the ingredients would be rotten. Gotcha. You got the painting piece. Dog had a crate too, but not exactly the same thing. I hope she's okay without me. That's the same thing. I hear a weird whispering coming from behind us, so I think I'll let it be. You got the right intention. Rat in one of these buckets. That's gross. Kill dead ants. Wonder what's in those blue bottles. There's a dead cat skull dead in there. I'm not touching that. It's a little hot in here, yes, but I'd rather not have. Nice bird in the arch again. That's saying on. Damn. Didn't mean to do that. We have a place to put a spice rack. Counters. Let's see. Something at least. There's a long bundles of hair in there. I hope that's horse hair, but it's layers of fear. Wait. Is that Jack as a mermaid? Don't know what I expected. Looks cool though. That painting definitely moved. What's up with this thing? Wait a minute. Sheet music on the back of this. I guess I can put it into the piano. Well, I've never been very good at playing piano, but here it goes. What was that? Another painting piece. Guess I'm good at playing in the situations, but I don't think I've noticed this piece hidden here. I got a painting piece. Guess I'm on the right track. I don't think the phone is plugged in. What's the point of having all these lamps if there aren't any light bulbs in any of them? Some old parchment scrolls. Drawing is a dead rat. Okay. That one sword fighting would be fun if I didn't have a partner. Even if I brought everyone back here with me. Billy's too young and I don't think I trust Jack or Cliff with sharp objects near me. Oh, that's actually really well made. Kinda creepy, but still really awesome. There are books about cute, fluffy, made chihuahua. Chinchilla. Hang on, it's on the shelf. Press the button. Okay, it's one of these. This is gonna take a little bit. That opened up, didn't it? Second component. Let's see. We got the painting piece. This puzzle reminds me of something, like, seen this before. Not just in Jack's videos. Anyone who unlocks. Oh, well, at least I got the piece. Looks like I need one more piece. Need a record. Won't budge. This record here. We got the record. Never played a record before. But I can figure it out. That's creepy! Okay, that didn't work. How about I try? That sounds better. Nice.
Tell us an interactive story, a tale of guts and glory. Well, maybe not guts, but no ifs, ands, or buts. Just tell us an interactive story. For years they've entertained us with stories from the book. And that's all fine and dandy, we give them all a look. But sometimes
awesome. Finish the painting. The boss is nothing. Something's happening. We need to get out of here. The door's locked. Sam? Hello, Sam. Yeah, I like how you're all nice and calm knowing that. I kinda wanna see it here, but I should run. She can't run fast! Oh. Dang, I tell you. I knew you were in here. The boss is nothing. I'm getting the fuck out of here. This is obviously answer. Can we all agree on that? Escape, but all the controls are empty unless that is it. That wouldn't make sense if this was anti, right?
Piss me off.
Oh, what?
Oh, no! Okay, okay, round two. Here we go. See this place again. I hope I can clear for more success. Oh, yeah. Wait.
Did we get a key? Let's see what this kitchen holds. Burgers. And they're thick. Oh, but they're cold. I really want food right now. Wonder what I taste. It's like if I were deep fried. I always thought I'd taste like chicken. Or maybe something bossier. Fried crocodile. I'm gonna leave this episode here. That's 10. See you guys next time. Bye!